Oh yes, nice one. I remembered the item number. Right, number 9. That beast needs to go in. What? Why does that... Why have all the others stuck right through and that one doesn't? Oh, Jesus. Changes every day this game, I swear to God. Right, let's put that one on there. I can never see properly whether I'm... Ah, there we go. I do that all the time, and then I have to go into my inventory, get rid of this, otherwise I end up encumbered, cucumbered. Nine. Go on, get in there. Why won't it go in there? It's in. Right, we need number 5. Where am I going to go? Straight over here? Can't really see because it's so bloody dark. Sorry about that, everybody. Let's see. Go back to here. Right. Let's get some metal ceilings, which was number 5, I believe. Yep. 1, 2. Oh, yeah. Only 2 at a time. That's just wrong. Jesus. Fuck. Ah, yes, we're in there. Right. I'm sure I turned up the nighttime speed. It is actually coming daybreak now, so it should start to get a bit better on the video. Let's have a look. 5. Come on, can we make it across? I bet it's not going to be. No, it's going to be on that ledge, I think. 6, 8, 5. So let's put another column in here. Another one underneath. Oh, nice! That was not too bad that time. Thanks for the retweets, guys. Appreciate it. More of those. Whoops, wrong ones. That's the ones. 9. Right, I think I can get rid of my number 9. Let's go for that. I straightened that time. We're actually, we can't go across any further. I'm going to have to go out this way, step out this way slightly, and just skim that. Because I want to try and keep this at the same level. So, let's have a look. Was that as far as I could go? Oh no, another one. Yes, it's daybreak. Now we can skip round this bit. This is gonna be crazy. I have no idea whether I can actually put a wall up on. I can put it on the outside of these, so you know, don't know how long it is before it'd need something else. But anyway, here we go, we're gonna keep going. Right, number nine. Oh, need another one this time. Another one? No, I think we got it there. Right, keep going across here. It was too far in, so oh, it was fine. We will go this way a little bit, try and keep along this ridge next rather than going over that lot, keep it on the entire perimeter. So let's go for 9. Oh, we ain't got any. Damn, need to find out what the no encumbered state is. See whether we can put that on. Oh, it would be a whole lot quicker. If anybody knows, welcome guys. If anybody knows how to switch the encumbered state off, that would be handy. Let's have a look. So, just to give you guys a quick overview. These are the foundations I'm placing down so far. You can see they go all the way up to those two pillars at the top. I was initially going to do it with gates all the way around, but the gates won't place, so I started doing it with metal foundations, and then we got to this big gap here and realized that pillars were probably going to be the way forward. So that's what I'm doing. It's going to take a long time. Right, let me carry on with this. This 168. Oh, is that in already? Yes, it's. Right, fine, let's go this way now. Perhaps one more to the side. Can't believe I've stuck all the rest of them with the pillar halfway through. Pillock, when it could actually be like that. Never mind. It's all a learning curve. A very steep learning curve. Right, let's put that into there. Get some more of these. 168. Unfortunately, we can only do two of these at a time, so it's painstakingly slow. But I knew it would be. Oh, did that? Yeah, that one did. Reflections. Need my sunglasses on. Oh, come on, stop playing silly buggers. That? Oh god, it's nowhere near. Couldn't tell whether it was there or not. 176. Oh, come on, for God's sake. There we go. We're in. You know what? I'm going to change this amount of 168 to 4. I'm using 2 every time. God, now I'm encumbered. Oops. What's happening with my PC? One of the discs is spazzing out, I think. What's that? Are we halfway yet? I think we're halfway. Come on. Right, number... Oh, need 9. Where's the copy and paste command when you need it in a game? Can't there be something like on Minecraft where you can copy whole sections? That would be cool. Wouldn't be as much of a challenge though, would it? Let's look. 5. Touching, yeah, that's in. Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Right, 168. Need to pick up speed. It's going too slow. Damn it, wrong thing. 176 is 9. My God, that reflection's killing my eyes. 5. The only disadvantage with using mech. Where are we going to go? One more step out or step down there, do you think? I think we're going to probably be better going off this side. I think it drops on the other side, so stick with this side. And then cut back in on the next one. God, I keep running out of these things. What do you mean you can't place it? It's right there. Oh, is that? No, it's not in. Come on. Stop buggering about. That's it. Right, we'll cut back one. over there. Yeah, we'll do another one over there actually. Then we're in. Right, one over there. You think another one over there? Yeah, let's go for it. Another one over there. Getting a little bit faster, but it's still gonna take a bloody long time. Five, so I need some 168s. Whoa, bit of lag there. Bit of rubber banding. How can you rubber band on your own bloody machine? That's crazy. Some weird stuff going on with my machine tonight. Right, five. Right, we're getting close to the part where we're gonna need to step it up a level. I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do yet. Is that? No. But we will see when we get there. Perhaps we can do just one step up. I'm not sure whether it'll allow us to do that. We'll soon find out. Not 170. 168, that's it. 5. Do we cut back in or do we step back up? Let's... God, it's taking forever because it's zigzagging. Oh, it's midday. The midday music. It's not too bad, actually, the positioning. Could have a wall on there, so I guess we could do that. If we get a metal wall, I can't remember what a metal wall is. What's 6-9? idea. Three metal hatch frames. No, we don't want those. Although they will be handy. Get rid of those. Hang on a sec, let me check the item list. It is 179. I would have got there eventually, but it would have taken a little bit of time. Right, 179. Let's get some of those. Just one of those. Add that to. What? Oh, I already had it in the number 8. Right, so we could step up like that. I really need to be coming this way, but I'm guessing that we can now put another panel on top of that. Oh, come on. Play ball, stupid thing, I can't see. That's what I'm talking about. And then support that with that. And then basically keep stepping it up. Yeah, so that's what we're going to need to do. Let me just put that back onto the dashboard. Okay, so I'm going to need some walls. Really need to find out whether I can turn that encumbered off. Let me just check and see. Let's have a quick look. Encumbered, let's see, control find. Oh, no. No, not at all. Right, just have to do it the hard way. One metal wall, we might go up two on this one actually, so let's get two of those. Number 8 I believe it was, yep. Can I put that, yeah, up there, because we can always do, oh, we can do all sorts anyway, doesn't matter. 1, 6, 8, 5 of those. That there, support that. God, what did I just do? No, wall. This is gonna get confusing. 176, there we go. Number 9. I'm encumbered. Yes, I know I'm encumbered. Have you seen how many walls I've got? So this would have been a much better way of doing things had I known about the columns being so good, but I didn't, so can't change that now. Oh yes, nice. 8, sink it. Number 8, we'll put that on there. Whoa, where am I going? Wrong keys. What do we think? And another one. Well, what's going on with my screen there? Graphics cards spazzing out for some reason. 179, 8. 8. Then 5, 5, 9. Oh, I think we just need to go 1 this time. I'm hoping that should clear the wall. Actually, we're going to have to be going that way. Like, quite a bit that way, actually. Because we're just going to run out of rock face here, so let's have a look. 1, 6, 8. So 1, 7, 6s. 5, pull that up there. That straight away into there, into the ground. Five. Another 5. Another 9. Oops, I keep pressing the wrong damn key. Okay, do we keep going that way a bit? No, let's not. It's just dropping off there. That's still dropping off there. We're going to have to go a couple out here. 1, 6, 8. Will another one go in there? No. Ah, it might have done actually, but we need to support it. Oh, we might have to. Sometimes it doesn't let you. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Right, now we'll cut across. Oh, I'm getting there. Think that for. Another 1, I think. God. I'm running out of these things. Yeah, you can see why I'm using these. It's, you'd never do it, I don't think, with, well, it'd take a lot of people a lot of time to gather the resources for this, so this is why I'm doing it with the cheat codes. It would just be too much. Too high above ground? What? What are you talking about? Right, number 8. What were they? 179, weren't they? Yep. 8. Right. Which way are we going to go? This way or that way? I think probably 2 more out this way, and then we can go. Can we go straight? No, we're gonna have to go 3 or 4 out that way. Oh my god, look at this thing, it's absolutely stupid. I have no idea what possessed me to do this. Right, let's get some more of those. Another one of those. Hit the ground. Oh, come on. Why do you always do that? Ah, there we go. It's as far out as I can go. In fact, I think I've gone too bloody far now. Let's have a look. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not, because this is where I thought I was going before, and it needed more, so... We've managed to keep it fairly level. We've had to go up a few steps, but I wish I'd have known about that before I did that up there, because I think I'm probably going to destroy all that. No, maybe not, maybe not. Maybe I'll just stick walls on it and it'll be patched and it'll be a bodge job as normal. 168's fine. Those. Bloody sun reflection is annoying. Go here and then go over there. Yeah, one to the right. And then one here. Higher one, this one. So, five. Oh, damn it. Five, let's have a look. One of them. Yep, it's gonna have to go out this way. No other way for it to go. We might make it across. Let's have a look. Ah, shit. Come on. Oh. Somebody's gonna get hit on the head by those. Let they go down the mountain. Right. Okay, this is... It's progressing. Let's see. Why do I keep messing up my keys? Right, five. It's gonna... take a few, I believe, to get down here. Unless we hit it that ridge, luckily. Oh, we have done. So, not too bad. Let's go up here. I think we need to step back in one or two. What we're going to... Is that ridge all the way? It's pretty much straight now to those, to that gate. So we'll go one out here. Oh, Jesus. Where are they? There they are. Number five. What do you think? One more or two more? Two more. Oh, mind you, where's that going to take us? Oh, God. Right down there. Right, I need some more of those. Oh, it's not too bad. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. There we go. I believe that's there. Let's try and find... Yep, that's there. The horrible thing at the minute is that I'm going to just have to zigzag all the way up there because we're not pointing in the right direction. But it can't be helped. Oh, here comes bloody night time. Oh, I can do that. I needed those. Ah! Could actually come out further, I guess. Let's see, where am I? And what would I hit? I just keep going this way. Yeah, I think that should actually do it. So keep coming out. Speedy movement. God, I'm back to 9 of them things. Yep. Oh, I did have one, but never mind. Yep, one there. One there. Jesus, now I can't see it. One there. Is that in? Yes, it is. Yeah, I was gonna go one more, wasn't I? Which is... No, I'm not gonna go all the way down there. That's just crazy. We will zigzag a little bit more. In. Yeah, definitely one over there this time. I wonder how far you can build walls up before it stops. Jesus, that moon is going down fast. Ah, you knob. There we go. Don't want to do that really, but... I've got one more of those. Ooh, it's going into there. That's going to be a problem. Yeah, let's do... Only 17. You don't really want to clip any edges into there, because that could be a possibility of it not working properly, so I don't want to risk that. And in the proper position for it for some reason. 6. Get rid of that thing. The daylight is here. I think we need to go that way. So. I think I'll clip if I go in there. Why are you not doing... Not, there we go. Always about getting in the proper position for it for some reason. 6. Get rid of that thing. The daylight is here. I think we need to go that way. So... I think I'll clip if I go in there. Oh, it won't. We're fine. We're probably back on track, actually, with that. Have we got another 9? Yes. Oh, look at that. Perfect. Number 8 now. 2 of them, in fact. Another one. Is that in? No, tell me. That is. There we go. Let's go another wall up. In fact, another 2 walls up. Oh my god, we're nearly there. Nearly there. And then I have to fill all of that in. Oh, no, we don't want the gun. Get rid of the gun. Put the gun away. What do you think? Two more walls up, I think. None. 179. Yes. 8. Oh, come on. Why did I start this? Slowly, but oh Jesus, you can't see anything because the sun's reflection is too stupid. Doom doom doom. Oh, nice. At least that's in. Level up! Get in me! Crafting speed. I don't think we need crafting speed. Movement speed's quite funny. What are you gonna put it in here? Weight. Yeah, forget the engrams. I think the weight would be probably the best one. Just for this. Not in a normal game, obviously. Helps you carry more, but absolutely useless. Unless you're doing a particular character that needs it. Jesus, can't remember what I'm doing now. I'm cross-eyed. Come on, get across. Oh, five. Oh, let's do some more of those. Oh, I can't, can I? Hey, look. 179. Oh, what did I do that for? It was 176s I wanted. 9. Come on, get in there. This is a pretty good section. This is going to be pretty easy. Possibly up to... Oh. It's my saber tooth up there. I hope he's okay. Forgot about him. Step over to that side a little bit. One more. Is that? Let's find out, won't we? Five. Yep, it was. Need my foundation spot. Oh, I'm gonna put it in. Eight. I'll just keep going up two for these. Makes no sense. and one more. Stepping right out over the ridge. Oh, come on. Three. Gonna be one hell of a ramp up there. Maybe I should start ramping that up now with two. So, one of them. One of them. One of them. Three of them, don't I? Yeah. And step it up again straight away with a couple of walls. Nearly there, saber tooth. This way, one, two. Have we got any more of those left? Yeah, we've got one more. We should. Oh, damn it. Need some more of those. Oh, Jesus, I don't need walls. I need those. We're nearly there on the foundations. I need that one. How does this work? Will that allow me to put that in? Yes. Oh, come on, come back to me. Oh, where's it gone? Right. Four of those. Look at that. Couldn't have got that much more perfect. Okay. Now, let me just see. Will this... Yes. That's what I was hoping. Okay, so let's get rid of that for a sec. Let's have a look at what we've got over here, which is a similar thing, really. So if I put a wall here, and let's get some of these walls. There's a gap, but you can't get through it. You can see through it, but you can't get through it. Nice, that works okay. How many of these walls can I carry? Before I'm encumbered, let's try six. Oh well, I'm sure we can come up with something to bolster that together. There are going to be some crazy gaps. I don't think you can get through them. I have to build something in front of it, I guess. Now this is where I could have used the stilts and the walls at the other side. So if I... So we're not going to be running through this. So if I do wall again. Eight. Yeah, that's what I should have done. Then eight again. Five. Five. Nine. Yeah, what's that gonna do when it gets to there? I think I'm going to... Okay. Bit weird, but... That'll work. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the rest of that tomorrow night. And I think I'm going to redo it that way. Because we've got all these holes. Can you get through them? Don't think so. I don't think you can get through any of it. not for, it's not for looks anyway, is it? I mean, look at it, it's hideous. Okay, so we'll leave it there tonight. Thanks for joining, everyone. Come back tomorrow. We will finish this biatch off. Okay, see you later, guys. Thanks.